Dude, that thing is scary.
Dude!
No!
It says Pandora lives inside. We literally just dug up Pandora's box.
What's up, guys? I'm Osarji. Welcome back to another video. Today, I've got a really cool video today. A lot of you guys have actually been sending me some fan mail to my P.O. box, and I wanted to thank you guys by opening up some of this fan mail, and I got this very weird box from some dude named Seth to my P.O. box today. I don't know. It looks very weird. It looks very cheap. It's very heavy, and there's something shaking. Dude, I never even noticed this question mark here. There's a question mark on the back of that. But before we get to that, I want to introduce Jimmy, my boy, my homie, my brother from another mother, which is my wife's little brother, Jimmy. You guys are going to see more of him in my videos from now on. He's going to help me unbox this video, and you guys are just going to see more of him. Jimmy and I are actually doing something really crazy on my second channel, the gaming channel, MoPlays, youtube.com/MoPlays. We're actually going to be teaming up and basically uploading almost every day on that channel, starting at the beginning of September. Guys, my channel, I have my second channel, almost 100,000 subscribers. I barely been uploading because I've been so busy with this channel and with the wedding. But now that the wedding's out of the way, I got a huge surprise coming for y'all. You guys are going to see it on that channel only. So make sure you're subscribed to youtube.com/MoPlays. I'll leave a link down below and go follow Jimmy and show him some love on Instagram. Now, before we get going, I think we should open up this box first because it's just been killing me. I picked it up from the mail office today and I'm like, yo, we need to open up this box. So before we open up this box, it says open on Khmer. I think they meant to say camera. They clearly cannot spell. From Seth Natas. What does that even mean? I've never even heard a name like that. Seth Natas. Kingston, Ontario. That's where they're from.
What do you think is inside of it?
No, but there's something moving around. It's something heavy. It's really heavy. Like, it's probably like 20 pounds. I don't know. Let's find out. I have much, much more fan mail to open up as well. I'm probably going to be doing a live stream and opening up your fan mails on live stream. So if you guys want to send some fan mail, bro, I'm the worst at opening up boxes.
Whoa. What the heck?
Oh, that's gross. Dude, there's pills in there. Whoa. Seth Natas sent me pills. Do you have any gloves?
Oh, I need water.
Oh, bro, that got in my eye. There's like residue and it got in my eye.
I need water.
There's a note in there. Ew. Guys, look at this.
What the hell is that?
There's pills.
What
the there's hell? A note and there's a foot. I wish I had my gloves with me right now, but... There's a dirty foot covered. Yeah, there's a foot covered in mud. I wonder why it's even covered in mud. We're just gonna put that right there. Bro, these pills stink so bad. There's a note in there. We love your video, spelt you're wrong. And we left you a supersized turn around. We love your videos. We left you a supersized turn around. What the fuck does that even mean? We love your videos and we left you a surprise. They meant surprise. They meant to say surprise. Turn around. 666.
Someone doesn't know how to spell.
So once you turn the thing around, it says bring shovel. Please go here. They spell please and go. Must be a kid or something, man. Or someone that's like weird. Bring shovel. Please go here. L and long. L long. So oh, dude. They left coordinates. What? Guys, look at that. They left me some coordinates. Do not go to the coordinates. You guys remember the last time somebody sent us a death threat for me and CJ? And they left us coordinates and we went there and it was the worst place to ever go to. Dude, this is making me shake. I don't know why this is making me shake.
Gotta go there.
I think I inhaled some. Look at that.
Oh my god, that's disgusting. What the fuck is that?
Bro, somebody sent us freaking... Bro, this could be toxic pills. I gotta wash my hands. That's gross.
I wonder what those are.
I think we should go and see these coordinates, bro. So I've gone ahead and looked at the coordinates to where this goes, and it literally goes to this forest. And the funny thing is, guys, this forest is right next to the cult house. And that's where the coordinates are. Dude, we gotta go.
Bro,
we gotta go.
It smells very bad right now.
I know, it smells terrible. It's these pills.
I found out what they were.
What?
They're people customize pills. They get like little capsules, and they put MDMA inside that.
Do not do drugs, kids. But let's go follow these longitude and latitudes and see what we can find. It says bring a shovel. I think I got a shovel out back.
This is going to be crazy.
This is very interesting. A green box with longitude, latitude. It might rain later today, so I want to go and do this really ASAP and see what we can find.
Dude. Do you think this is like,
dude, these, like we're gonna find the rest of these coordinates go to a forest?
Like, and, dude, there's dirt on there.
Yeah, there's
like,
mud. That's what I was about to say. They go to a forest and there's mud on that. Let's go and check it out, man. I'm excited about this. Alright, guys, we are approaching the forest. We've been driving for a good 10 minutes. We're following the coordinates that were given to us. I hope I entered the coordinates in right. I'm gonna be flying my drone over the forest towards the coordinates just to make sure it's not a trap. Because you guys remember the last time that I ended up chasing after coordinates with CJ and Sunny back in Delaware, we ended up falling into a trap. But now we're at the forest. Let's go fly the drone. Let's see if I can spot anything there, and then we'll go from there. You guys, making my way throughout the forest, as you guys can see from those drone shots, we managed to see that the area kind of looked clear. We're kind of close to the vicinity of the coordinates. We have been walking for quite some time. We probably need another more 15 minutes, 20 minutes, and keep in mind, we don't even know exactly. We just know the vicinity of the coordinates. We got to try to find some place that looks like where maybe the person left us some more clues. I brought myself a big ass pickaxe. I didn't have a shovel. All I had was a pickaxe, but this has turned into an adventure. This mystery box thing is wild. So thank you to Seth Natas. That's a weird name. Thank you so much for sending me this and giving me basically a video to film. So this Seth is kind Natas of S. Natas. What the hell is Natas? I've never even heard that name. It's kind of like Satan backwards. Wait a sec. Satan backwards? Okay, I just thought of something. Seth Natas. We are marching through this disgusting swampland over here, as you guys can see, trying to find the location that we're trying to get to. I really hope we didn't go to the wrong place. Dude, I don't think we can keep going through here. It's all mud. I mean, I'm just following the directions. Yeah. This is weird.
This is definitely weird.
Like I said, this better not be some elaborate trap to get a picture with Mo Sarji. I don't know about you guys, but this tree kind of looks suspicious to me. Looks like somebody could have dug something up over here. What is that? It's a mushroom. Ew. I don't think. It doesn't look like anybody's dug anything up over here. Guys, check this out. I just found a hole in a tree over here. Completely hollowed out. This whole tree is hollowed out and it's still standing. Wonder if there's anything in there. Let me know if you guys see anything in there. That's pretty cool. Oh look, there's a marker on this tree.
Look.
What?
There's another marker.
Another green marker right there. Good eye, Jimmy. There's a marker that's been nailed here.
That is high up, bro.
Yeah, that's freaking high up. Jimmy, did you just hear that?
Yeah, it was like a boom.
There was like something just like went boom.
Get off camera, it does that.
Right. And then we heard like a little faint scream. We heard like a boom, like something exploding. It was kind of scary, to be honest. But we're still following the directions, trying to get to whatever the directions take us to.
Long walk, eh?
Yeah, it's been a long walk, guys. We've been trekking through this forest for quite some time right now. I don't know about you guys, but I think we're kind of lost. Yeah. Like, I mean, we're not lost. It's a big forest, and we have a GPS, but we can't find where this location is.
How is there sand all over the ground?
I know, right? Crazy. We went from mud. No, there's no, definitely no ocean. We went from mud to a weird ass boom. So we're gonna keep going. I look like a Fortnite character right now. I literally have a pickaxe with me. This is actually cool. But we're gonna keep moving forward and we're gonna see what the heck we're even looking for right now. I don't know what we're looking for, to be honest, but let's go and find it. We just found another marker over here. Listen to the wildlife out here. It's freaking loud, man. It's scary. But there's another marker nailed to the tree over here. I don't know what that means, but I think we should still keep pressing on and we'll find out. So, But it's been another hour. We've been searching and searching for these coordinates. And I realized that I'm an idiot. I inputted the coordinates in wrong in my cell phone. And they gave us the area beside where we're actually supposed to be. Where we are supposed to be, like, we're hot, guys. We've been walking for quite some time. Where we're supposed to be is beyond those trees. And beyond those trees, I know this area very, very well. That ain't just a forest beyond these trees. Beyond these trees is the haunted farmhouse that I filmed in. That's where I did the 666 Ouija challenge. That's where the coordinates are leading us to. That's the house with the noose that I've shown you guys many times in the past. I really don't want to go there. That's why I haven't been back there in a long time, because that's where I got possessed doing the 666 Ouija board challenge. If the coordinates are actually taking us there, and whoever is trying to get us to go to those coordinates probably knows me very well. Could be a prank, could be a friend, I don't know. But crazy. We're gonna brave it. I got a pickaxe just in case anything happens. Yo, tell my boy, you piece of shit. All right, let's go beyond those trees and see what we can find. Jimmy and I just made it out of the forest, and we've been trekking through this cornfield, and right there is the address where we're trying to get to. That is where the coordinates led us to. It led us to the haunted barn house that we've always been to. But check this out. There is corn here. Dude, that is so cool. That is actually so cool. What are the odds of that?
They're not ready yet.
Is it good? They're not ready yet? Oh, no, that's pretty ready, bro.
No, but look right here.
Take a bite.
No.
I dare you.
No.
Yo, go for it, Mo.
This is probably the freshest piece of corn I will ever eat.
Well, it's actually sweet.
No way.
Fun fact, you can eat corn raw, but don't eat too much of it raw because you will get diarrhea, which I probably will not get diarrhea.
Just to show you guys the effort we are putting into this video just to make it to this location. Get through here. Let's go through here, yeah. Bro, this is hard. It is so hard to walk through corn. Oh, there we go, we're almost out. Oh my goodness. There it is. There it is. This is the coordinates, bro. Dude!
What the fuck?
What the fuck is that? Dude, I don't know what the hell that is.
Vulture?
I think it's a vulture. There's no vultures in Canada. Yo, vulture, that is a vulture. Oh my god, bro. That's a vulture.
Is it really?
I've never seen a vulture in this country before. Guys, there is literally a vulture blocking our way into the haunted farm. This is where the noose is. And to my knowledge, I did not think there were vultures in Canada. Look at that. Dude, that's crazy. We literally just came out of these cornfields over here. Let me see how close I can get to it.
Whoa, a little faster, eh?
Oh yeah, these things are dangerous, bro. Look at that thing. What the heck has this adventure led me to, bro? Jesus. Yo, vulture, my boy, not trying to hurt you.
Feels threatened.
Yeah. I'm not trying to hurt you, but I'm just trying to get closer,
that's
you know?
A pickaxe, bro.
No, I'm not gonna hurt it, bro.
Bro,
I would never.
It's hissing.
It's literally hissing at me. Take a look at that. What are the odds of finding a freaking vulture over here? This thing is beautiful. Bro, this thing, you know what these mean? Bad luck.
Really?
Or a bad sign. Just like a black crow. But that thing is it's
you're
marvelous.
A puppy?
Yeah. That's what they do, they hiss at you. Yeah, listen, I'm not trying to hurt you. Don't be getting all tough with me, all right? What we're probably gonna do is try to walk around and find another way in. We're not gonna disturb the vulture. It is just beautiful though. Look at it, one more time. I think that's a vulture. I'm pretty sure that's a vulture. That's not a turkey. I thought it was a turkey. No, that's a vulture. Look at its face. Yeah. But I've just never thought there was...
You know what's crazy? How it looks like a dinosaur?
Yeah, I know, right? I just never thought I'd see a vulture in Canada before. Guys, we are trying to search this barn here. Make sure there's nobody here leaving us a trap. This is the address.
What is that?
What the fuck was that? Oh! It's right there!
What is it?
It's a vulture, another one.
Are you serious?
Yeah. That's not even the same one from the outside. This one's all white.
Is that her making noise?
Yeah. I've had encounters with vultures before. Yo, vulture, my boy. What are you doing here, though? You're in the wrong country. Huh? Yeah, there's probably a whole bunch of them, so we gotta be careful. We just gotta make sure Mama Vulture doesn't roll up on us. Look, that's a baby one. Jesus Christ. This is... Dude.
Dude, that's a nest.
Dude, that thing is scary. This is the second time. Oh, whoa, chill, bro. Chill. Dude, you need to chill. You need to just take a chill pill. You need to just take a chill pill, my fam. I ain't trying to hurt you, though. Bro, let's just leave it be and search this place. We're gonna leave that other vulture alone. There might be more of them in here. There could be coyotes and other animals, and it could be a trap because somebody gave us the coordinates to come here. Obviously, I've been here before. Or just did not. I was oblivious to the fact that the coordinates led us to the haunted barn.
We've never seen a vulture here.
Huh?
You've never seen a vulture here?
In Canada, I did not know vultures exist. Yo, vulture, my boy, you're in the wrong country. Get the fuck out. But usually vultures are seen in the US and other countries, hotter countries. But the climate in Canada has been extremely hot. As you guys can tell, I'm sweating my ass off. I think they're mixed up on countries. Let's continue our search and try to find.
We're about to get like ganged up.
Bro, I hope not. I really hope not. Let's go upstairs to where the noose is. Atta boy, Jimmy. Atta boy. So somebody removed the ladder on the other side of the farm to get upstairs, so we're gonna climb up this way.
Dude, that bag is heavy.
Bro. That's ain't no thing.
For us sergeants.
There we go. Dude, oh, the noose is still here. Look.
Yeah. Oh my god.
So right now, we are just trying to find some sort of clue. In the paper, it said bring shovel. Now, I don't have a shovel, I have a pickaxe, which I just got stuck. Okay, see, this is why you don't wear a pickaxe on your back, you get stuck. Yeah, be careful. This ground is like a trap up here. So we gotta find some sort of, some sort of clue. Oh, look, there might be something over there. So for those of you that have never seen the videos here, there's a noose over here. And somebody, I guess, untied it. Yeah, it's been untied. That's crazy.
So we used to be in here.
It used to be like a slaughterhouse way back in the day. And then somebody committed suicide.
Really?
Yeah, cops had to like shut this place down. There was a chair underneath the noose too. And it was tipped over. Tipped over chair underneath the noose. It means somebody hung themselves.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Let's go over there and see if we can find some sort of clue. Okay, it's getting really hard to walk with this pickaxe everywhere. I'm just gonna leave my bag here for now. As you guys remember, there used to be a ladder here, but now it's gone. Dude, watch out for all the holes in the floor.
The what?
Watch out for the holes in the floor.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, look at that. I think that's a clue. That wasn't here before. Do you like my cock? No, sir, I do not. And that swirly thing wasn't there before. Huh. You good? Dude, this place is creepy, right?
Yeah, this
I can't believe after all these years, this
whoa,
place.
Whoa, that ground will fall.
Yeah.
Whoa.
I can't believe after all these years, this place is still standing. Unbelievable, man. Doesn't look like there's any clues in here to why we are even at this address right now. I don't want to spend too much time in this place because of what happened to me and Danny here one time. I really hope this wasn't just a big waste of time, especially my time. My time is money, you guys. Oh, look. There's an arrow. There's an arrow in this area here.
Whoa, this right here, yeah. Look, whoa.
Careful. This area here looks like it's been messed up a little bit. I think we should look somewhere here. They said bring a shovel. The letter said bring shovel. It means we have to dig.
We're not digging up here, so.
Bro, if we dig up here, we might even find a dead body in this place. I say we start here because there is an arrow, right? I wasn't bullshitting you guys when I told you guys there was a chair under the noose. This is the chair that was underneath that noose. Somebody has broken it, and somebody committed suicide there a long time ago. I don't know about you guys, I love adventures, I love scary places, but this is one of those places where I hate coming to. Every time I've ever been here, it's been bad news, it's been bad luck. And Jimmy, are you okay?
Yeah.
It's been just really bad luck here, so I just wanna get the hell out of here the quickest way possible. So this area over here looks very disturbed, and this area over here looks very disturbed. They might want us to dig here somewhere. Jimmy, here. You can mend the camera.
Yeah. I say he'd put it there where the bags are, because I say he spread the bags out like that.
Possibly.
Or she.
Yeah, he or she.
Or thing.
Well, it was Seth Natas.
Oh, yeah, that was the
name.
You're right.
What a weird name. Not that I'm making fun of it with anybody with the name of Seth, but the name Seth Natas. This doesn't sound right to me. It sounds funky. So I think this area, it looks disturbed, as you guys can see. What is that? Just an empty bag.
I'm gonna start digging. There's no way. Oh shit, that's just wood. I thought I like hit something. There's no way we can get that lucky.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, I think somebody's just trolling.
I feel like they're just gonna pop out of nowhere and be like, hey, Mo, I got you.
For real, eh? Bro, digging in this heat. What's this? This is a piece of that chair. Oh, bro.
This kind of looks uneven.
Yeah.
Bro. Bro, it says a name, bro.
Yo, what the fuck?
Natas.
That says Natas. That's another clue, bro.
That's Natas, bro.
No, it's not even just that. As you noticed that, come look at me. As you were saying Natas, I hit something here.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Bro. Is that what I think it is? No. No.
Oh, dude. Dude.
No.
Oh, my God. Dude, we literally just dug up a box here.
That looks freaking ancient for some reason.
I don't think it's ancient. Dude, we really gotta be very careful. It could be a booby trap. It could be a bomb or something.
I don't even know if we should open it. It's like, you did take off. Like, I don't even know what to say right now.
There's actually nails on it.
Whoa. It's like booby trap.
It's broken. Holy shit, dude. You would not believe
what's inside, bro.
You will not believe what's inside this box. This is interesting. As I hit it with the axe, I broke the side of it. Let's take a look at this. It says Pandora. Lives inside.
Isn't that like a...
There's a doll in there. And I'm guessing the doll's name is Pandora. And there's a letter in there too. I'll read that to you guys later. Dude, this is actually scary. Somebody give us this location. Look, there's nails. Dude, those are the same nails that were on the green targets up on the trees. High
oh
up.
My God, you're so right.
Those are the same nails. That's the same person that planted those. Dude, this is crazy. I'm actually scared. It's actually a good thing I broke it open when I hit it.
Are you serious?
There's nails all over this thing.
No.
Holy shit. There's a letter. Holy fuck, bro.
What the fuck is that? Is that what I think it is?
It's a voodoo doll. There's candles. There's candles inside, and there's a letter.
What the fuck? What was that?
Gotta go. Somebody's here. Gotta go. Grab my bag. Let's take this. Let's take this with us. Let's go. Come on.